well, well. Here we are. I want to congratulate you on being on time.
Excuse me, sir, I think there's been a mistake. I know this is detention, but I don't belong in here.
It is now Thursday, October 1st. You have exactly 8 hours to think about why you didn't dress up for 80s Day.
Hey, what time does this end?
I don't know, but can you shut up so we can get out of here?
You may not talk. You may not move seats. You may not act like you tried dressing up for 80s Day.
Ugh.
All right, people. We're going to write a 1,000-word essay describing to me why you didn't dress up for 80s Day. And when I say essay, I don't mean the same word repeated 1,000 times. Maybe that will teach you a lesson to dress up next time.
Yes, sir. And I can tell you the answer to that right now. And yes, I will dress up next time.
Sit down.
Oh, thank you, sir.
My office is right across the hall, so no funny business is advised. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Did you invade George Michael's closet for your 80s Day costume?
I'll give you the answer to that next Saturday.
Ugh.
Don't mess with the bull, young man. You get the horns.
Don't forget to dress up as 80s Thursday, October 1st.
Stand above me, look my way.